I stopped celebrating my birthday after I think I was 6. So I told my parents not to throw a party, not to call anybody, because I don't like birthdays at all. Everybody was really fond of me and they showered me with gifts, but I was never fond of birthdays. As soon as they happen, I'm just like, okay, I'm just over it now. Let's just get over with it. Don't want to remember it. It's the contrast between other days and then birthdays that actually upsets me, because everybody treats you differently on your birthday, and then the next day it's back to normal. So the contrast actually irks me. I used to live in a hostel back then in college, and there was this space outside the hostel which was an abandoned park sort of a thing. It was an empty field and all my friends called me there. So I thought it was a normal this thing because I told them not to do anything special. But then they were waiting and they had set up a bed sheet and they had food and they had like a lot of like cake and everything like that. That was quite scary because they actually trapped me into it, into a birthday party, which I wasn't aware of. That was scary. I hate surprises. I have a lot of birthday gifts. My friends used to give me lipsticks because they knew whenever I would be sad, I put on red lipstick. So they've given me a red lipstick every birthday. Even though they know I hate gifts and I hate birthdays, they would always give me that. So I never use it. I just keep it as it is. But my first birthday is very memorable for me because my parents really took a lot of pictures that day and they kept all of the pictures and they love looking at those pictures. So whenever I go back home, they always open the box and they show me all the pictures, and that's the first picture that pops up on the album. So they really love it and they love me, so that, I guess, that's special for me.